A recent geological survey has discovered the remains of an ancient branch of the Nile River, buried underground near the Giza Pyramid Complex in Egypt. This branch, known as the Ahramat Branch, is believed to have once flowed through the desert area between Giza and the village of Lisht, aiding the ancient Egyptians in constructing their monuments. Thousands of years ago, this region was traversed by an important tributary of the Nile. However, over time, the Nile's course changed, and now these sites are located several kilometers away from the river. Satellite images and geological data have confirmed the existence of this tributary, which used to flow past more than 30 pyramids from the Old and Middle Kingdom periods. The research team confirmed the precise location of this branch by collecting sediment samples and analyzing satellite images. It is believed that the ancient Egyptians used this waterway to transport large stone blocks by boat, rather than carrying them overland, significantly reducing their labor efforts.